Now it is Vilardi. McClellan said earlier today was probably the best player for Los Angeles the preseason. He's made a big impact. Puts it out in front. Hot shot on net by Byfield. Stopped by Logan Thompson. Another opportunity. Score! Right on cue, it's Vilardi. 1-0 Los Angeles.
Well, all this pressure by the LA Kings, it all started because Ben Hutton lost his stick. And when he lost his stick, the Kings did a great job of taking advantage of it. I mean, they really seemed to isolate Hutton and really try to work the puck around him. And Vilardi, you can see it, no stick for Hutton. That allows Vilardi to get the puck to Byfield, and then the retrievals by Byfield and Vilardi, who had, as you mentioned, a terrific preseason, absolutely rips that one off the crossbar. The start that Vilardi was looking for, he really earned his spot on this team on a training camp, and the question was going to be, hey, is he going to play second line right wing or third line right wing? It was all dependent on Arvidsson's health. He gets the first goal of the team season.